Welcome along to your Friday. It'll be pretty quiet here for today and most of Saturday with what will be our Weather Authority Alert Day on Sunday. That frontal boundary continues to take shape. For today, it's a warm front that'll lift. That is going to increase our temperatures. Still near seasonal at 64 degrees. Matter of fact, we could see some 70s here to the south, but the warm front will be a focal point for what could be some of those showers and storms. It looks quiet through the children's Christmas party. So we're talking about a spotty chance for showers versus what will be locally heavy stuff coming through from Sunday into Monday. We're talking about 3 to 6 inches in southeast Georgia with what could be at about 2 to 4 inches inside of our Florida zone. So once again, if you've got things to do this weekend, tonight and Saturday will be the time to get it done before it starts to really turn nasty on Sunday. That's your forecast on the World Wide Web at NewsForJax.com. Just a shout away on your favorite devices.